Hello friends, welcome to Sheba's Cookery World. Today I am back with another episode of Frozen Summer Treats. This time it is an Oreo ice cream. Kids love Oreo biscuits, so if it is in the form of an ice cream, they would enjoy it even more. So let's see how to make this. You would need very few ingredients to make an Oreo ice cream. I have listed the same in the description box below. I have used two varieties of Oreo biscuits, one with a pink cream and one with a chocolate cream in it. Let's begin by adding the pink cream biscuits into a Ziploc pouch and then seal it up. Use a rolling pin to start smashing the biscuits until you get a coarse mixture. Let's repeat the same with the chocolate cream biscuits as well. So add all of these biscuits to a Ziploc pouch and use a rolling pin to smash it up. Next, take condensed milk in a bowl. Add vanilla extract to it and mix it really well until it is well combined. And set it aside. Take whipping cream in a bowl. The whipping cream should be chilled before you start whipping it. With the help of an electric blender, start whipping the cream on a medium speed. Keep whipping it until you get stiff peaks. Add some of the whipped cream to the condensed milk. Mix it really well. Now add this back to the remaining whipped cream and fold it gently. Divide this mixture into two sets by adding it into separate bowls. Add strawberry syrup to one of the bowls and chocolate syrup to the other. Add the pink Oreo biscuits to the first bowl and the chocolate Oreo biscuits to the second bowl. Mix it really well. You can add more syrup on top if required. Take an airtight container and pour the ice cream mix into it and level it up. Add the ice cream mix from the second bowl to another container and level it up as well. Now close this tightly with the lid and freeze this for about 5 to 6 hours. The Oreo ice cream is now ready. Take a serving bowl and add scoops of the Oreo ice cream to it. And garnish with some Oreo biscuits. Look how simple it is to make this ice cream. It does taste really yummy. So friends, you should definitely give this a try. Please hit the like button if you did enjoy watching my video and post your feedback in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. You can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, Twitter, Google+, and Blogger. Click below to subscribe to my channel for more such interesting recipes. Check out some of the other frozen summer treat recipes from my channel below.